And Governor Greg Abbott has signed a bill to end lunch shaming in Texas schools. The new law will require school boards to adopt grace periods, allowing students to buy meals even if they have negative balances on their accounts. Districts will have to notify parents of the overdrawn accounts.
Once the meal is prepared and the child has taken it to the cashier, it can't be used anymore. We can't put it back and offer it to another kid. So we save no money by throwing the meal into the trash.
State Representative Helen Giddings is working with the nonprofit Feeding Texas to raise funds to repay overdrawn student accounts.